I'm using the Lego Stop Animation video camera, and I'm going to use it to film a Hexbug Nano in a Hexbug environment.